Our main break in Park City, where crews stop the water and then leave, only to be called right back this morning. The water main break happened late last night. The water was running down Main Street, and crews used sandbags to protect homes and shops. But after crews left the scene, a massive sinkhole opened up in the road this morning. Crews came back to the scene, and the city expects to have the repairs done in a week.